Hi everyone. Today I'm in Thurne and the sunshine and rain clouds. I'm hoping that the rain clouds are going to stay away. It's a drainage wind pump and it drains excess water from the dykes into the rivers. This enabled the marshes to then be used by the farmers for grazing. It was built by William England from England's in Ludham, just like Thurne Mill when I filmed there. They also built that one. Wind pumps were operated by the marsh men and originally they were turned by hand. They'd make the sails face into the wind. In 1949, Ronald Morse bought the mill for £75 and he managed to repair it for a cost of £7. He then started collecting wind-powered machinery from all over the world and began the Wind Energy Museum as we know today, which is also in Thurne. If you've enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Perhaps you're new to my channel. If you'd like to see more videos like this, then perhaps consider subscribing to my channel. And if you click the bell, you'll be notified each time I upload a new video.